The council didn't want to spend any money on this contest, so they asked jury to pick up the most ridiculous project as a winner of this contest. So this is the winner. Of course, as I told you, the city didn't want to spend any money, so yes, it was built 2 years ago. But in the 60s, it wasn't supposed to be ever made. It was this design was made by back then very young but promising artist Tadeusz Kantor. Tadeusz Kantor quickly became one of the most influential artists in Poland. He was famous mostly because of theater. He was a great, great director and a great man of theater, very famous. But this chair was never supposed to happen. 2 years ago, the city council realized that, hey, we still have a project made by legendary Tadeusz Kantor, so let's finally do it, and they did. They spent 200,000 zloty on this chair, which is 50,000 euro. Yes, it is made from reinforced concrete, so it is very, very solid. Yes, and now it is... honestly, I love this this installation. Maybe it's not very practical. It is practical only for drunk people that try to climb it. So it's very, very popular spot. So even if you have courage, you can come and try. But remember not to be caught by police. So this is the gigantic chair, so-called. Any questions with this chair or something? So yeah.
Where's the table?
The table? Oh, there is no table, unfortunately. But there is also another project made by like the same similar concept. Also, Kantor wanted to make something ridiculous. So there is a monument of an upside down tree.
Huh?
A tree that was turned upside down, and yes, it is on Piaskowa Island. Yes, and this tree was like moved for just one occasion because Pope John Paul II came to Wrocław, so he had to land his helicopter somewhere. So this tree was like taken away and then brought back. You know, when Polish people they used to go mad very often when the Pope was coming to Poland. For example, Market Square was renovated because Pope came to Wrocław in 1997. So. That's why it looks so nice. Yes, now let's go back and see some really cool medieval stuff.